breaking up. Just the two of us bent on delirious love.
With 12 songs, Diamond has delivered some of his most disarmingly direct lyrics.
You can complain, rant and cry, can't deny, baby, I'm on to you.
At 64 and a grandfather of four, his baritone can still burrow under your skin.
How'd you get to be a stranger at my door?
The sound has the soulfulness of some of Diamond's earliest music.
Making time to the beat of delirious love.
The album's winning exceptional reviews, 4 stars in People, an A from Entertainment Weekly, and front to back, it may be the best he's ever recorded.
It does bring me back to my roots and the basic records that I made when I first started out and first started building a career.
Trust me when I say I'm just trying to get it right.
One of the album's most striking songs is Hell Yeah, an aging Diamond's conversation with his audience.
And if you're asking me to tell, is it worth what I paid? You're gonna hear me say, hell yeah it is.
You know, maybe we raised the bar a little bit. Maybe it was just for me to feel that I'm a vital creative force still at this age and after doing this for 40 years.
Did you enjoy it?
It was kind of a painful enjoyment.
I loved it all.
Diamond is meticulous about every detail of his music. When we visited him in his Los Angeles studio, as the album was still being mixed,
can I trouble you with that?
Something caught his ear as he listened to Hell Yeah.
There's one word I don't like, and I'm going to try and examine it.
What's the word you don't like?
I don't have my glasses on, so I mean, I can write, but I can't read.
Okay.
What's that word?
That word was two.
You talk about bringing Neil back to the essence of Neil Diamond.
Yeah.
What do you see that essence as being?
He's a rock and roll songwriter who writes songs that are not rock and roll songs. I don't really know what genre they come from because they don't, when you hear some of these songs, no other rock artist would write these songs. It's not rock music, but it is rock music.
Oh, Mary, can you hear my song?
In some ways, that's left you sort of within the rock and roll community, a bit of an outsider. Has that ever bothered you?
Sometimes, yeah, but I think I've been an outsider for most of my life, even when I was a kid, so I think in a way I prefer it.